the cabbage. The cabbage.
Yeah, I love cabbage, but that cabbage was an unusually flavored cabbage.
Yes. Yes.
It was flavored in a certain way, or didn't have much flavor.
No,
it had a certain flavor.
I think maybe it was anisette or something like that.
Anise.
But it's good for your digestive tract.
It's fibrous.
For my GI, right?
Like a boss pear. As opposed to a commies. Not commies.
Or donju.
Oh, stop with the donju. Donju.
So what do you think the digestive tract is?
It begins in the mouth and ends at the tuchus. It's anything that processes food. Stomach, intestines, bowel, everything.
The mouth is a little high.
No, it's not, because digestion begins with the salivary glands. Absolutely not.
And chewing.
And of course.
But we're talking about the GI tract.
Yes, it begins at the mouth.
If you have a problem in your mouth, you're not seeing Dr. Rosenberg.
Well, I wouldn't know. I've never had a problem with my mouth.
Well,
then who would you see? The mouth.
A mouth is gross, doctor.
It depends what the problem is.
Well, no, I think it depends.
If you're like not a GI doctor, you might be having GERD. If you're having GERD, that's
having who?